Freemasons, and Theosophists, Neo-Templars, and Armada. Some of them seem suddenly to have woken up after a centuries-long sleep. What a disturbed their slumber is this. The impending arrival of the prophesied new age. The changeover from the age of Pisces to the Aquarian. Every one of these groups felt themselves fortified to make their mark on the approaching era, the year 1917. But our band had become a veteran in the Viennese Cafe, Schopenhauer. The young Maria Altisch, spiritualistic medium from Zagreb. The student of fighter pilot Lothar Weitz. The published Orientalist and officer Karl Haushofer. Rudolf von Zimmerndorf and August will recently return from the Orient. This graph is spread at Vienna, the global flight spectrum.
Germans were aware that there was light technology.